to hop aboard the GameStop. What wonders will I find today? Will Darrell be in there today? Who knows? But I'm going to go in there and look around, maybe do a little bit of filming, talk to Darrell, see what he's doing. So let's get in there and let's check out some Madden 24. Yeah. Oh, yeah.
I appreciate it, man. Have a good one.
What's up, Phil? How can I help you?
You was talking Metroid Red's one you liked so much, wasn't
it? Yeah, it plays like the old school ones. Of course, I like the Metroid Prime remake, too, so, but they're both great. So.
You don't have that with a few in the case, do you?
Captain Carter taking an extra 50% off. Let's see. Adam Smasher.
I got it.
The Eternals. Let's see what's up here. That's my Zelda shirt.
So you have your $5 coupon, you want to use it?
Yeah.
Now your other coupons I can get now too, Jeff. You have 23,000 points on your card.
Mm-hmm.
I can get another coupon for you. I can get a 15 and
this is probably the worst game that's come out in recent times. Lord of the Rings Gollum. This is probably the worst game that's ever come out in recent times. Price drop, Pleo. Ooh, that's a pretty good deal on them.
After I get the coupons, it doesn't know that they're really there yet, so it's like still stuck in the past.
That's a nice one. Ooh, summer sale. New Hogwarts 6-box
one. Yeah, I didn't see what one's going for right now. So when I bought mine, at 1 terabyte was $249, but it's come down now. The other day, we had a
Cuphead. I never played Cuphead. Score big now.
Yeah, that's true. I just looked on Best Buy at 149.
Yeah,
that's, like I said, I played games, man, but shoot, that Warzone.
You basically did. It's really easy. You just pop top off, little set screw. There's a, you slide in there and plug it in, put the other one back on, so it makes it really fast. So, and you can
tie game it off. Oh, yeah. Yeah. I can understand it. It took me a while to get the Final Fantasy VII battle system.
Me too. It's taken me longer. Well, I mean, the Final Fantasy XII one is good. It's just not.
Yeah.
It's really fun. It's just not Final Fantasy. That's my only problem with it. The game is like a 9 out of 10, so it's really, really good. Have you played it yet?
I played the Final Fantasy VII one.
You played the new one. It's real good. It's got a good story.
I got it. What's it called? What's the name of it?
I know what you're talking about. So
it's a reunion.
I don't even know. Final Fantasy 16. So
whatever. Oh, Final Fantasy 16. Oh,
yeah, the newest one. I guess that's it. Is it 16? So I've lost track of them now. So.
you know, it's really bad. Back in the day, we used to get one every couple years.
Yeah, it was a lot easier to keep track of the names of them all too. So
now we're like, is it Final Fantasy Chaos or Final Fantasy Reunion? Final Fantasy 16.
Names are tough sometimes. So.
Hey, I like the one where it was like, people was parodying the commercial of it. I'm here to kill chaos. I'm gonna make chaos my bitch.
It's been so long since I played all those. So, but I was playing Chrono Trigger last night. Or Chrono Cross. So. Yeah. The one on the PlayStation 1.
Yeah, I got a copy of that, Darrell.
Yeah, it's good.
I got from the PlayStation 1 actually. A guy sold it to me for $10.
if you ever want to play, a good one, play Xenogears from back in the day. So that was great.
I heard they're getting ready to remaster that one, remake it or something.
I don't know, so I hadn't heard anything on that. Those guys work for Nintendo now, Monolith or whatever. Nintendo bought them, and the end of the new Xeno, I forgot the name of it. I own it and beat it. So, but the new one actually has reference to that at the end of it. So.
Yep.
They probably ignored me.
So you're not going to ignore me. Oh yeah, here's some.
A keyboard warrior.
Oh. Okay. Well, here's one I need at cars if I.
Yeah, I told you.
Yeah.
There you go, buddy. Mm-hmm. Plop down that 18 on that. What is it? That's cars too. Pretty good.
Yeah.
Look at the back here.
Are y'all still having that buy to get? Ah, oh, darn. That would have made it worthwhile. Cars.
Yeah, I know 8-bit Eric got him a couple. He got that new Sonic Origins and stuff.
I picked up, like I said, I picked up that, I tried that Gotham Knights off that deal. Because I was like, well, I said, I think I'll go ahead and do that.
I picked up Sonic, not off that deal, but I picked up Sonic Origins a couple weeks back. It's good. It's got, the only thing I didn't like is it didn't have the Game Gear games on the disc, and it didn't have the download characters on the disc. You had to get a voucher for it. I was like, all that space, and they couldn't put that on the damn disc?
There's always a way out to do this, get this from you.
Well, I mean, it was just a voucher in there. They could have just stuck it on the disc.
I guess he's trying to get it rushed out, you know, and that's probably what they done, to try to get it rushed out, being
sure
serious.
Do that.
Yeah.
It's like, how much space is on a Blu-ray disc?
I have no idea.
A lot. Yeah. And I think the original games, they're not that much. They're what, 8 gigabytes at the most?
Yeah.
I think they have like 100 gigabytes on that disc.
Pick that game up, CJ.
You already got it.
You done got it?
Yep, I got it on the Switch or the Wii U, something.
I think this is pretty. It's a pretty good deal on this because this was a $40 or $50 game.
Yeah, Regina came over one time. I was playing Shovel Knight. She's like, "What is that game?" I was like, "Shovel Knight." She's like, "I want to get that."
It's pure heroin. You should. You should say, "See, it's not the game. It's the heroin." It's a crack. Look, you should look over and like, it's not the game.
It's not the game.
It's the crack on the table over there. It's the ball of crack.
Once you buy it on the Switch too, Hugh, you get the Persona Switch and you can have it on the go.
I should, but I don't have that many Switch games. I've been building up my PlayStation 5 collection.
That's where you start. You get your Switch games too.
My niece wants a Switch. She's looking for one. I've told my sister, I got to tell her to come over here when she gets a chance so I can get the points off of it when she does get one.
I had to get another controller for my Switch, my Pro controller.
Yeah.
Started drifting.
You should cussed it out. You should say, you son of a...
I threw it. I was like, no.
Ooh. Well... I got a $5 coupon and I got some cheap games here. I'm gonna see if they'll do two on this one for PlayStation 5. And I found another cheap game and I'm gonna see if I bundle all these together and get a good deal out of them. Because I got the Mass Effect Legendary Edition, I can get it. But it's a pretty good deal. Pretty good deal. Sonic Mania. See me. But, oh yeah. Oh yeah. We'll see what he can do here.
It's over 9,000!
That's awesome. There's John Cena.
because so it's like you collect them all and then you get the So this one you get
trying to build up my PlayStation 5 collection. There could be three games here. I can get two or three, but
we'll see. Especially the Batman ones.
Callisto Protocol. Oh yeah, Marvel. I'm playing that one weirdly right now. Awful as it is.
Yeah, no, yeah.
I'm playing it right now. Golden ring. Call him.